not a lake or a sea, but a disaster in the heart of the English countryside. They're no strangers to flooding here, but nothing like this, not since records began.
Well, it's been the wettest month for 248 years in this part of Britain, and climbing up this hill overlooking this part of Somerset in the southwest of the country, you get a really amazing perspective on the impact that's had. Take a look over here. All of this land, the Environment Agency here says 26 square miles of it has been inundated with floodwater from the rainfall. It's having a huge economic consequence, and the local communities are really feeling the impact.
In a bid to drain the fields and roads, thousands of gallons of rainwater are being pumped into already swollen rivers. For many residents, it's a desperate race to save their homes.
All right, well, we've got access to one of the houses that has been severely affected by the flooding. You can see the water is absolutely everywhere. The owner of the property, Dave Donaldson here, he's been building up the flood defences as best he can to try and protect the rest of his home from the floodwater. But, you know, it's a scene of real devastation. How does it feel seeing your home destroyed like this?
Well, yeah, it's quite upsetting, really. But we've just got to deal with it. That's the thing. We've got no choice.
How much damage do you think has been done to your house in the past few weeks?
Well, I don't know. It's never happened before. The son's disabled. That's his bed on the pallets there. The fire brigade came to there to take him out with a special four-wheel drive.
Outside, an army of volunteers is shoring up the flood defences, including aid workers like Ravi Singh of the British-based Khalsa Aid Agency, normally deployed in disaster zones overseas.
How unusual is it for your agency to be called out to help people in Britain?
Highly unusual. Actually, matter of fact, we've not really done anything before in Britain. And we, like other agencies, psychologically switched off that, you know, they don't need anything, they'll be fine. And when I've heard some of the callers on the radio station a few days ago saying, where are the aid agencies that appeal to us for international aid? And that really stuck home.
And forecasters predict more floods are indeed on the way as Britain's relentless rainstorms look set to continue. Matthew Chance, CNN Somerset, England.